Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss the second law of motion. According to this law, the rate of change of momentum is directly proportional to the applied and balanced force acting on a body. The change in momentum takes place in the direction of applied force. That is, the applied force is directly proportional to change in momentum divided by time taken by the force to change this momentum. Mathematically, if we have an object of mass m initially at time t is equal to 0 second, this object is moving with the velocity u. Then the initial momentum of the object is equal to mu. When we apply a force F on this object for a time t is equal to t second, its velocity changes and becomes v, and the final momentum of the object is equal to mv. According to second law of motion, motion force is directly proportional to change in momentum divided by time taken. Therefore, force F is directly proportional to change in momentum, that is final momentum minus initial momentum divided by time taken, that is t, or F is directly proportional to m common v minus u divided by t. From first equation of motion, v is equal to u plus at. A is equal to v minus u upon t. So substituting this value in this equation, F is directly proportional to ma, and F is equal to kma, where k is constant of proportionality, and its value is equal to 1. Therefore, F is equal to ma. So from second law of motion we found that force is equal to mass into acceleration produced in the body by the applied force, and SI unit of force is Newton, represented by symbol capital N. Thanks.